I'm gonna have to take y'all on a little voyage down into the heart of darkness in our capital city. The Community for Creative Nonviolence is the largest homeless shelter in the country. 1,200 clients. I'm a softball baby. You know which show is hot and good. How did I end up in a homeless shelter in Washington, D.C. in the middle of the wintertime? Well, for over a decade, we've been traveling all over the country, in Europe, Canada. We've been making our gumbo and serving it for free. And about 3 years ago, me and Magic John and Big Jim decided to go head on and take it to the street. Have a day off once in a while, we'll just head on down to the homeless shelter and play for free for those folks. They could use a little helping hand. We got a thing, it's called Planet Gumbo, and you can find it on the World Wide Web at planetgumbo.org.
Yeah! Cha!
Couple things I found out over the last few years. I found out 50% of the homeless have jobs. 50% of the homeless are handicapped. 35% of the homeless are veterans. Anyway, we're going to try to do a little something for it. And that's what Planet Gumbo is all about. We take our music and we take our gumbo and we bring a message of hope. That's what we are all about. At Planet Gumbo.
Make you feel so good, baby, right now when I put my hot sauce in your gumbo. Look out! Ooh, yeah. Oh, baby. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Gonna make you feel, gonna make you feel so good, baby. Better than you thought you could.
Right now, looks like the gumbo's ready.
Get yourself a gumbo!